It's knowing that your door's always open and your path is free to walk. That makes me tend to leave my sleeping bag for the fence tags behind your couch. It's knowing I'm not shackled by forgotten words and thoughts and the ink stains that are dried upon some line. That keeps you in the back door by the rivers of my memory. That keeps you ever gentle on my mind. It's not clinging to the rocks and ivy planted on their clogging now that binds me. Or something that somebody said because they thought we fit together walking. It's knowing that the world will not be cursing or forgiving when I walk along some railroad track and find that you're moving on the back road by the rivers of my memory, and for hours you just gentle on my mind. Get my cup of soup back from the curb and crack the corn in some train yard. My beard a rough and cold pile and a dirty hat pulled low across my face. Loop the pen round in, can I pin to hold you to my breast and find that you're waving from the back door by the river of my memory. Ever smiling, ever gentle on my mind. That you're waving from the back door by the river of my memories. Ever smiling, ever gentle on my mind. If I were a carpenter and you were a lady, would you marry me anyway? Would you have my baby? If a tinker were my trade, would you still find me carrying the pots I made, following behind me? Say my love for long years, say my love for sorrow. I've given you my oldness, come and give me your tomorrow. If I work my hands in wood, would you still love me? Baby, yes I would. I would put you above me. If I were a miller, had a mill wheel grinding, would you see it written on my face? I'm here for the finding. Now if I were a carpenter and you were a lady, marry me anyway. Would you have my baby? Would you marry me?